Hey, it's Hannah. Welcome to Monday Dev, where developers move faster with AI, leaders get real-time clarity, and every release drives real business impact. Let's check it out. Right from the jump, you'll start with a group of boards designed to guide you from planning to release. Monday Dev fits any methodology and is easily customizable. Import your existing workflows and data from other tools, build boards from scratch, or tweak the templates provided. To see what it's all about, let's follow one idea from request to release. Use Monday Workforms to collect ideas. Each submission becomes a trackable item on the feature request board. Product managers can instantly see client impact, revenue potential, and estimated effort. All conversations stay in context using item updates. And Monday's built-in AI can suggest how to prioritize each request. Simply change the status and automation to move the approved items to the roadmap board, organized here by quarter. Click into a feature to view details like specs, design links, and user stories, keeping everyone aligned without chasing updates. Let's say we're moving forward with building an admin analytics dashboard. We'll break it down into actionable tasks, all housed on the tasks board. From here, we create a new sprint and add our tasks, assigning owners and story points. And here, for pro and enterprise accounts, we've got the capacity planner. It factors in each team member's workload and available capacity before the sprint even begins. Adjust for vacation days, shift velocity, and see the impact in real time. Finally, define a schedule for your sprints to start and end. From there, everything runs on autopilot. Sprints kick off automatically, avoiding delays and keeping your team right on track. When it's time to dive into a task, developers get everything they need up front. Inside the tasks page, the AI-generated task context gives you the full picture with related items and key people for instant clarity. Automations handle the busy work, updating statuses, sending reminders, and flagging items for review. And speaking of which, with the Monday Dev VS Code extension, developers can bring their Monday boards right into their editor. View tasks, see details, and even spin up new branches or open pull requests, all without breaking focus. Daily standups keep sprints moving. And believe it or not, Monday Dev's got you covered there too. Use Daily Standup from the Sprint menu here to move through your standup in a breeze. It shows each team member's tasks from the last 24 hours, what they're working on now, and even suggests what tasks to tackle next using our powerful AI. Move through the list alphabetically or shuffle it up. And with a timer in the corner, the conversation never drags. Meanwhile, GitHub stays fully connected. By connecting our code base, we can transform issues and pull requests into action items in Monday Dev. The Git UI widget pulls data directly into the item detail section. We've even got a hyperlink back to the issue or pull request if more context is needed. Pretty cool, right? With Monday Dev, the days of chasing updates are gone. When it comes to visibility, you've got options. Use the Agile Insights view to track burndown, velocity, and planned versus unplanned work. And the performance dashboard to monitor bug volume, cycle time, and throughput across sprints, all fully synced with GitHub in real time. The roadmap tracker lets you visualize by month or quarter, while the hierarchy view shows epics, features, and tasks in one clean structure. Prefer to see your work laid out visually? The Kanban view shows tasks in the active sprint separated by status. You can even customize the cards to meet your needs. As QA kicks off, testers grab tasks from staging and report bugs directly into the bug board. Monday AI analyzes and prioritizes bug reports in real time. Automations then notify engineers and link bugs to their parent features so nothing slips through the cracks. Once our dashboard is complete, we mark it done. Automations instantly notify marketing, sales, and support, linking back to the epic so no one misses a beat. Once the sprint ends, an AI-powered sprint summary highlights wins, blockers, and opportunities for next time. Perfect for your retrospective. For cross-functional planning, there's Hybrid Portfolio, exclusively for enterprise users. It's the final unlock for leaders who need to stay aligned across every team. Agile Epics from Monday Dev sync into a shared project view inside Monday Work Management. That means execs and PMOs can track delivery across both Agile and Waterfall projects in one unified portfolio. And that's Monday Dev, AI-powered, outcome-driven, and built to bring your best ideas to life. Click on the video for a full Monday Dev webinar, or the monday.com logo to try it for yourself.